Lewis, fourth podium this season. You finished third here at the 4-Hour Road America. Talk about your race today.
You go first, Taylor.
Okay. I had a pretty short stint. I think I only did like an hour maybe, but mine was pretty much all yellows, so I didn't really have to do much. It was just about keeping me cool, staying out of all the trouble and avoiding the accidents and giving Michael the best car I could.
Yeah, Taylor's stint was really great because, like she said, the car was clean, right? A lot of people were hitting each other, losing splitters, bodywork, and she kept it clean so that I could have a really great race car to go to battle in the last, you know, hour. And we had a really good strategy, kind of risky. We were really saving fuel there at the end, and actually it was looking pretty good to, you know, finish where we were. Yellow came out, and like I said, Taylor gave me a clean car, and I tried with my teammate Steven Simpson to pull away from the pack to get a 1-2 for Hyundai, but we just came a little bit short, so we got two, and you know, we got three. So great points day for us and for Hyundai in general, and just came up a little bit short, but a good podium and another one. We're so close to a win. It's got to happen at some point.